proceed immediately to gate down to 8.
I feel like I'm totally being judged on the way I'm eating with chopsticks. But these are some good Singapore noodles. I'm currently at Hong Kong airport. I've got another hour till my plane leaves. And then it's another 13 hour flight from there. I don't really feel too comfortable talking at the airport, but literally everyone's staring at me, and because I'm talking to myself it makes it even worse.
Here in London, I arrived about 3-4 hours ago, but I can't check into my hotel until 2 o'clock. Right now I am in front of the Buckingham Palace. Keep walking around and see what I can try to see.
See, the flag is up, which means the Queen's home right now.
It's just crazy, like you'd be thinking like, what is she doing in there? Imagine if she just like walked out. That's the balcony where they all stand on.
Holy shit, it's so cold here. It's like really icy. Everything here is so like cool. Now I need to try and find somewhere where I can charge my phone.
Yes.
This is my room. There's the train station. I mean, the actual train line. Some desk, toilet, another mirror, and a shower. So literally that'll probably be all I need. I mean, it's just for me anyway. A pub downstairs, and I thought, well, right now it's like Monday and it's like 1 p.m. and it's like packed. So I thought that it would be a little bit more chilled out. So I think I'm just gonna lay in bed now. I'm gonna have a shower and just chill out. I'm exhausted, I'm jet lagged, but I actually did quite a lot today. Just see on the film here, but yeah. I'm like puffed up for no reason, I'm just tired. So I'm gonna go have a shower, hop into bed, edit this, and then yeah, just get ready for tomorrow, because tomorrow's gonna be jam-packed as well. So yeah, hope you enjoyed today's vlog, and yeah, can't wait to show you guys London some more tomorrow. Bye!